So if you've ever been on the internet, you might have seen a sensationalist news article telling you that Facebook or soup causes cancer. But what exactly is cancer, and what can we do to help stop it? Cells are the building block of the body. Cells make up tissues, which make up organs, which make up us, humans, and also other living organisms. Cells also have this unique ability to multiply through something called cell division. This allows for growth, development, and repair. In fact, from the time this video started, your body has already made millions of new cells. It's a normal process for any living thing. Sometimes when cells are dividing, the process accidentally modifies the cell. This means that the copy isn't an exact replica of the original. Most of the time, these mutations don't cause any issues. They can't grow or multiply, and they die off. However, some mutations are copied in a way which makes them grow uncontrollably. This is likely because the part of the cell responsible for limiting growth has been modified. This is when the multiplying cells become an abnormal growth of tissue. This is a tumor. Some tumors can rapidly grow and spread to other parts of the body. This is when a tumor is cancerous. A cancerous tumor is what we commonly refer to as cancer. While everyone is potentially at risk, and 1 in 2 people in the UK get cancer, it isn't entirely random. There's a variety of factors that can cause cancerous tumors, and it can even include normal cell behavior. This can also include aging, which can mean that mistakes in cell division can build up over time. Additionally, cancer-prone genes can be passed down through a family, or certain viruses can increase the likelihood of cancer. But the most controllable thing that we can do to prevent cancer is our lifestyle choices. Choosing to live a healthy life and eating well and exercising have been proven to decrease the likelihood of cancer. Additionally, avoiding things like smoking can also decrease the likelihood of cancer. And we know all this because of the research that's gone into cancer and cancer prevention. But cancer research is still ongoing, and finding cures for different types of cancer needs to be funded. This is where you guys come in. 100% of the money raised from Stand Up To Cancer goes directly to life-saving research. Your donation could make a huge difference.